it's you.
Seven faces, bum 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 bum.
Excuse me?
Like I've never heard that reaction before.
Hey, are you Lord Farquaad?
Maybe. Does the name strike fear in your heart?
No, but that little hat does.
Who let this thing in here?
Look, I'll be out of your silky hair just as soon as you give me my swamp back.
Your swamp?
Yes, where you dumped all those fairy tale creatures.
Newsflash, Ogre, that oozing mud pit is actually within the province of Duloc, so therefore, my swamp.
Now look here, Half Pint.
Wait a minute! Wait a minute. Oh, this is too perfect!
What is?
You're big and hulking and wonderfully expendable. People of Duloc, we have a winner! Won the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
But we're already on the quest
to get my swamp back.
Yes, and you've nearly accomplished it. All you have to do is rescue the lovely Princess Fiona from the dragon, bring her to me to marry, and I'll hand over the deed to your swamp. Guard, hand him the file on her royal highness. My people, I shall make this Princess Fiona my queen.
Oh,
First of all, I'm not a knight, I'm a donkey. If you do not know that, you gotta get your eyes checked. Secondly, a princess is not my type. Not my type at all, because I like my girls tall, mean, and curvy. So, I hope you're something useful today. What's the matter? Got something in your eye?
No princess, but he wants me.
Huh?
No great beauty, but he wants me.